Welcome back to the workshop. Today we're going to be taking a look at AMT's re-release of the 59 Chevy El Camino in their original art series. It'll have an art print inside the box. Something you should know when you look for that art print. When you open the box, it's divided into two sides. Remove that divider, your original art print will be on the bottom of the box. They didn't forget you. It's in there to keep it solid and flat. This is a 1/25th scale kit. It is a 2-in-1 stock or custom street rod. Let's take a look at everything that's in the box, and there's quite a bit. Speaking of that original art series, you can set that up and frame it, put it in your locker, set it up in your shop, put your name on it on there, you know, Bob's Model Building Place, and you got this cool hard cardboard print, and the back has the original art designation. Moving on from there, we've got a nice manual, not very large, not going to take a lot to get through. Open it up. Beautiful exploded views as always. I like the retro style looking manuals every single time. Also in the box for paper goods, this cool decal, street rods. Stick that on your car. Don't stick it on anyone else's. Stick it on your car. And decals. Some of the best water slides in the business coming out of round two in all these cool re-releases. We've got options for stock, work truck, off the lot, custom, dragger. You can see those white decals for RJ's drywall, Rook Auto Body, all kinds of stuff on there. And of course that street rod emblem, and down in the corner, the cool cats from AMT. Let's take a look at all the other stuff in the box. We're going to have some clear trees. I took the clear out just so that you could see how nice it is. Not blurry, not wavy, cast well, no chips, no cracks. You have the clear windows if you want to do stock. If you want to do sweet customs, they do have the exact same tree done in red. And then we've got your taillights and marker lights in there. So those you can take a look at. Now, what do we always, round two kits are so cool. Best tires in the business. Ooh, you get 8. Yes, you don't get 4. You don't get 6 if you want to do this. You get actual set 8 tires. That's a good investment right there. And look at the poly glasses they got here, okay? I mean, come on. Oh, dreamboat. You couldn't do those if you had the steadiest hands on the planet. The tread pattern is authentic. You got skinnies up front. You got fatties in the back. And you've got the beautiful white walls as well with their tread pattern. 8 tires in total, and we've got a steel axle for the kit in the tire bag. Now let's move on to the chrome goodies. Ooh, a full tree of chrome and all kinds of accessories. We've got our hubcaps. We've got what I would say resemble centerline wheels there. And then we've got all kinds of chrome. Cadillac valve covers, gearbox covers, supercharger, headlights, bumpers, beautiful chrome. Took care of that tree, made sure it came out flash-free. Lake pipes, bed rails, super nice chrome tree on the El Camino kit. We'll get into some white plastic, which is going to be the rest of the kit. We'll throw a whole bunch out here and then go through it. We've got the nice bed here, and I wanted to see if we can get the camera to focus. We've even got bolt heads in there. Paint that up, put a wash in there. That's going to stand out really nice. Nice big hunk of styrene there, and it comes out beautiful. I like that they pay attention and make sure there's not a bunch of flash anymore, and they watch those molds. That's your tonneau cover and your hood. We'll do the bottom side of the hood so you can see. You've got a cutout there for your blower if you so choose. And we've got some wheel backs, radiator top, miscellaneous parts there. This tree over here are your two V8 engines, either the 348 or a customized supercharged V8. That's what you've got consisting on this parts tree of fan parts, intakes, cylinder heads, block halves, oil pans, belts, stock air cleaner, or the intake for the supercharger. On this tree here, we're going to take a look at the dashboard. Check that out. Drool. We've got firewall. We've got tailgate detail, back end detail on there. And then we've got our interior pan. And that's pretty yummy as well. Check that detail on those back seats. The El Camino, of course, Chevy's competition for the Ranchero. Here's the main body. Let's get that chrome tree out of the way so we can take a really good look at it. Here's the main chassis and frame. Nice thick piece of plastic, sits nice and flat. Underbody detail is wonderful. Gas tank, spare, X-frame. And that's the top. You can see that sits nice and flat. There's no warpage, there's no twisting. So when you put the car together, all four tires are going to touch the ground. And then that El Camino body. I love El Caminos. I think they're so cool. Is it a pickup? Is it a car? It's both. You've got the comfort of a car, the haulability of a pickup. I love those sweeping fenders. The doors are cut out correctly. And of course, you'll be removing those cross braces, but leave them on there while you're painting and working so that the body stays perfectly straight. But that's a sharp looking machine there. And of course, in 1/25th scale, the El Camino is a pretty big car. Last but not least in the box are these three parts trees full of very small parts and detail parts. One part that fell off the tree was the drive shaft. Wanted to show that to you real quick so you didn't think they forgot it in the box. We've got the inside of our tailgate, and by those pins on the side, you can see that the tailgate does open. We've got our differential. They've even got a separate battery in there for you. Front suspension, wheel backs, and body moldings in that tree. This tree here, we've got some suspension accessories and various small parts. Check those out. Linkages for steering. And on this tree, we've got our steelies. Love the detail on those. If I made it a stock RJ's drywall truck, definitely have that. It's got this cool custom console in there. The full exhaust, the dual exhaust system, the nice steering wheel, suspension, the other two steelies, which looks so cool. And like I said, another look at that custom console. So that's everything that's going to be in the box when you get your 59 El Camino from AMT. Thanks for watching. I'm going to put a link in the description where you can pick up your 59 El Camino. And we'll see you at the next review. Thanks for watching the workshop.